The issue you run into with that is what is the definition of a bond? Impressive, right?